shocking video now of a car going airborne in a BC neighborhood. And before we show you, we want to let you know the driver suffered only minor injuries. Yikes. This happened in Maple Ridge on Friday. You can see the car flying through the air and skidding across a rock barrier before landing on its roof in someone's backyard. Police say several other yards were torn up as well. RCMP are investigating the crash. They say alcohol has been ruled out as a factor.